give us a hand? It's gotten real ugly in there.
I'm telling you, she was looking straight at me, like I was the only man.
I know. She's the reason I blew my paycheck.
Toss a coin into the fountain?
Waste of money, honey. Someone will steal.
Give me my money, you damn machine!
Hey, this ATM won't give me my money! Can you do something about it?
Smoking is dangerous, not to mention illegal.
I don't give a shit about either.
Then you must suffer the consequences.
No one in this country values independent thinkers anymore.
What happened?
Can you believe this? A bunch of repeat offenders came up with a bright idea to storm the courthouse. For some reason, they think that if they destroy it, their prior convictions will go away. They took hostages and are now demanding both a 6,000 SUX and a plane to Acapulco.
Acapulco is a war zone.
I don't think these guys follow the news. But I'm afraid that it may be too late to rescue the hostages if we wait for SWAT.
If they want to fly into a war zone, I have first-class tickets for them.
Look out! It's the Tin Man! Thank for that!
The police? That's the problem, man. We're still waiting because nobody can understand what you mean.